we separated for a while and lived life without each other. And I think that that made us have more of an appreciation for who the other person was and have a different outlook on getting back together and putting in the work to stay together.